Hi kids, how are you all? I hope you all must be fine, right? So today we are going to read for class 1 science olympiad. And in class 1 science olympiad, which portion we are going to discuss? We are going to discuss the previous year questions of SOF NSO level 1 exam. Okay, so in our previous session we have already discussed some questions, and in our today's session we are going to discuss some more questions. So are you all ready for it? Yes, so let's get started. Our first question: which of the following statement about the moon is correct? Okay, so options are A, the moon does not have its own light. B, the moon has air and water on it. C, the moon reflects Earth's light. D, rotation of the moon gives rise to day and night on Earth. So, which of the following statement about the moon is correct? So, first one, the moon does not have its own light. This one is correct. Moon has air and water on it? No. Moon reflects Earth's light? No. Rotation of the moon gives rise to day and night on Earth? No. Okay. So here the correct answer is option A. Coming to the next question, unscramble the following to find out the name of a deep hole dug to get underground water. Okay. So four options are there. So we have to just unscramble to know the correct answer. Okay. So if we unscramble this last option, we will get well, that is well. And you know from where we get the underground water, right? So correct answer is option D. Coming to the next question, which of the following activities can be done with the help of air? Options are A, blowing of a balloon. B, washing dishes. C, washing cloth. D, mopping the floor. So with the help of air, what can we do? We can blow up a balloon, right? Have you ever blown up a balloon? Yes, it is funny, right? Okay, so coming to the next question, match column 1 with column 2 and select the correct option. Column 1, I give you heat and light. I go around the sun, you live on me. I appear to change myself every day, you see me in the sky at night. Column 2, earth, star, sun and moon. Options are A, A2, B3, C4, B, A3, B1, C4, C, A4, B2, C1, D, A3, B1, C2. So, I give you heat and light. Who is that? That is sun, right? So, we can write here 3. I go around the sun, you live on me. On which thing we are living? We live on earth, right? So, here we can write 1. I appear to change myself every day. You see me in the sky at night. In the sky at night, we can see both star and moon. But who changes shape every day? That is moon, right? So we can write here 4. A3, B1, C4. Where it is present? It is present in option B. Coming to the next question, select the suitable heading for group X and group Y. In X, pet options are A, pet animals, farm animals, B, domestic animals, farm animals, C, domestic animals, wild animals, D, farm animals, pet animals. So group A, that is cow, horse, sheep, group Y, that is dog, cat, rabbit. Okay, so here group X, that is cow, horse, sheep, we can write here, they are farm animals, and dog, cat, rabbit, these are pet animals. So, which one is the correct option? That is option D. Got it everyone? Coming to the next question, Deepika's sister's son is her dad's. Options are A, cousin, B, nephew, C, niece, D, brother. So, someone's sister's son is what? Is the nephew. So, correct answer is option B, that is nephew. Coming to the next question, the weather forecast of a day during a particular season is shown in the given picture. We should wear dash on this day. Options are A, silk saree, B, sweater, C, cotton frock, D, socks. So if this type of a picture is showing in a particular season as the weather forecast, that means it is the indicating the snowfall. Okay, and snowfall occurs in winter. So in winter, what should we wear? We should wear sweater, right? So correct answer is option B. Coming to the next question, which among the following has more air? Okay, four options are there. You can see A, B, C, D. Can you tell me which has more air? Yes, that is football, right? Option A, it is the total air is present inside it. Okay, and these are, in these things, no airs are present. Okay, if at all present, it is in very less amount. Got it? So, correct answer is option A. Coming to the next question, select the correct statement. Options are A, the sun shines brightly on rainy days. B, it gets hot when the snow falls. C, it is very cold in spring season. D, the trees shed their leaves in autumn. Okay, so we have to find out the correct statement. The sun shines brightly on rainy days. No, then it sun shines brightly on summer days. It gets hot when the snow falls. No, when snow falls, it gets cold, right? It is very cold in spring season. No, it is very cold in winter season. Okay, the trees shed their leaves in autumn. Yes, this one is correct. So, correct answer is option D. Coming to the next question, Hrithik was drinking hot chocolate on a winter morning. He observed X over the cup. What is X? So options are A, smoke, B, water droplets, C, water vapor, D, ice crystals. So you must have seen while you are drinking hot milk or hot chocolate, or you may have noticed that when the elders at our home, they are having drink and they are having coffee or tea. So something is coming out of, right? So what is that something? That is the water vapor. Okay, so correct answer is option C, that is the water vapor. Coming to the next question, sorry, four seeds P, Q, R and S of the same plant are sown in four different pots. Each of the pots is treated differently as shown in the table. So which of these seeds will be able to germinate? Options are A, seed Q only, B, seed R only, C, both seeds R and S, D, both seeds C and R. So here first thing is, if a seed is getting proper amount of air, water and sunlight, okay, sufficient amount of air, water and sunlight, then only it will be able to germinate, otherwise it will not. Got it? So here we can see Q is getting proper air, water and sunlight. So Q will able to germinate, not the other seeds. Right? So correct answer is option A, seed Q only. Coming to the next question, Binny did a study on two animals X and Y. At the end of her study, she made observations as shown in the given table. Select the option that correctly identifies animal X and Y. Okay. Observations are, animal makes its own home, animal lays egg, animal eats only other animals. So options are, for animal X and animal Y, A, bear, snake, B, butterfly, frog, C, lion, crow, D, horse, mosquito. So animal makes its own home, no. Animal lays egg, no. Animal eats only other animal, so it could be lion, because it does not make its own home, it lives inside the den. Then, and it does not lay egg, it gives birth to the young ones. Yes, it eats only other animals. Okay, and the second one, it could be crow, because crow makes its own home, that is the nest. It lays eggs, but it does not eat only other animals. Okay, it can eat some plant products like seeds also. So correct answer is option C, that is lion and crow. Coming to the next question, Arav made a list of ways to save water as given here. Take bath from shower rather than from bucket or tub. Turn off the tap while brushing your teeth. Use a bucket of water and sponge to clean the car. Prefer washing fruits and vegetables in running water instead of a bowl of water. Use watering can to water the plants. Which of these ways is or are incorrect? Then options are A, 3 only, B, 2, 4 and 5 only, C, 1 and 5 only, D, 1 and 4 only. We have to find the incorrect. Okay, so take bath from shower rather than, yes, we should do this because in shower we are wasting a lot of water. Okay, turn off the take bath from shower. No, sorry, this one is incorrect because using shower we waste lot of water. Okay, turn off the tap while brushing your teeth. Yes, we should do it so that water is not wasted. Okay, use a bucket of water and sponge to clean the car. So here, yes, we should do that so that we can save water. Prefer washing fruits and vegetables in running water instead of a bowl of water? No, because in running water, lot of water will be wasted. So we should wash them in a bowl of water. Use watering can to water the plants. Means it is. We can use used water to water the plant. Yes, we can do it. So, correct answer is option D, 1 and 4. Okay, these are the incorrect. Coming to the next question, few objects are hidden in the given word grid. How many of them are found in the first aid box? Options are A, 2, B, 3, C, 5 and D, 4. So, what we can get inside the first aid box? Yes, let us find out. So, one each scissors. Second one is ointment. Okay. Then, next one is bandage. So, these three. So, correct answer is option B, that is three. The meaning of which of the following road sign is hidden in the given word grid? Okay, so in the given word grid, okay, which one is present? Yes, let us find out. Yes, we got it. What is this? This is hospital. And what is the sign? This one is the sign. So option B is the correct answer. Got it, everyone? So, this much for today's session. Let's meet you in the next session. Till then, read mindfully, practice all the questions properly. Okay? So, meet you soon. Bye-bye, everyone.